I know you're my sponsor and not my shrink. It's just, we have like 20 minutes before the meeting starts. Is it okay if I tell you what's going on?
You know what? It's okay. You're right. This isn't about therapy.
Your sobriety is important to me. And this is important to your sobriety, so.
So, it's Eve. We used to live together for like 2 years. First time I got high, it was with her. Last time I got high, it was with her. I couldn't get sober till she left town. Only now she's back. Says she wants me to help her get clean. She wants to live with me while she kicks.
So a practicing drug addict wants to move in with you.
I know it's a bad idea. Why do you think I'm so stressed?
Sorry, you want my advice?
I don't know. We have some time before the meeting.
Well, as it happens, I'm more familiar than I should be with the allure of a dangerous woman. So I'm qualified when I say that you must cut this Eve out of your life entirely.
I should just turn my back on her.
Your sobriety is paramount, and it may be too fragile to withstand her influence.
Is that what you did with your woman?